today is the first official day here in Seoul, and I'm super excited. Yesterday was a struggle getting to my Airbnb. I am super excited to start my day, and I cannot wait to show you what it is that I'm gonna do today. So, see you guys there. My camera died and it's only 10 a.m. So I will use my phone for the rest of the day. But it's so cute. This area looks pretty. It has trees. Well, it has a big tree in the middle. And there is like ponds with stones in the back. Did you ever have a koi pond when you were younger? My family and I, we had a koi pond with when we lived with our uncle. And that thing was dirty, man. My mom told me when I was younger, my brother almost jumped into it, but I caught his diaper and I caught him when I was a little, like 2 or 3 year old or something.
Koi fish!
That's the next room, Training Academy is this. I think it's the kid's zone. Kid zone. Not that little. I wonder if that's how tall they actually are.
They're so cute.
I know he'll appreciate this.
You love this?
Tar loves him. Yeah.
I'm gonna stick my hand in here. Come to me. Oh my god, you're eating me. Wow.
Wow, I must have a shit ton of jet skin on my hand.
Oh, I need to have prairie dogs. Oh, there he is. See him? Wow. It looks like he's getting ready to play rock, paper, scissors.
Are you okay, bro? Need some help?
We have gills. We have gills. Please watch now as the eels are displaying a life. They got a crocodile here too. Not only do they have beavers, they have Siamese crocodiles. They are the most gentle crocodiles. And are the smartest reptiles.
And we are tortoise.
Look at this.
We're about to enter the ocean kingdom.
It's the first time I'm vlogging like this.
Hear this magical music.
Kind of dark. It's like 2 p.m. here. I came back to my Airbnb because like I said earlier, I forgot my battery, my extra battery, so I came all the way back just to get it. But yeah, so since I'm here, I thought I would give you a tour of my Airbnb finally. So I'm sitting on a chair, and this is basically the length of my room. It's really tiny. Okay, so let me show you guys around.
Let me just, you know, quiet this down a bit. Okay, so this is me. Hi. Okay, and then this is the door. And then when you turn around, there's this flashlight and the remote controller for the AC unit. Thank you so much. Okay, so here you have the fridge and my junk and a desk with what is this called? Cabinets and a chair and there's a screen and then there's this closet. Yo. Yeah, I have some of my stuff in it, but not so many things. Okay, so that's a closet, and then this is my bed. It's really hard, but if you have back problems, I guess it'll be good for you. I'm not sure what that's for. I think it's to hang your towel, but it's too tall for me. Here's a shelf. Like, it comes with a blow dryer. So this is kind of cool. So inside, you have the restroom. So these are my shower slippers. And you take a shower in here, man. You see this? Yeah, so you use that to take a shower, and it's actually kind of cool because it's connected to the sink. And then you kind of just flip it if you want to do the sink or you want to do the shower, and you turn on the water. And then there's a mirror, and this is the only window in this whole room, which gives super limited natural lighting, which is why I have to turn this thing on. Yeah, so shelf for your stuff, and then here's the toilet. It's so funny. It's like I've never seen an era where they have the shower and then right there the toilet and the sink. It's just funny. Okay, yeah, so that's pretty much the whole thing. And I think it's definitely worth $11 a night. Because it's only $11 and it's your own room. And that's how much the hostels cost me. It cost me like $9-ish. So for $2 extra, get your own room. But at the hostels, it'd be like way more expensive, like 17-ish. 15 or 17-ish. But yeah. So that is the little rundown of the Airbnb. So yeah, guys, I'll catch you later. Good morning. Good morning, friends. So today is second day in Seoul and it's hotter today, but there's no overcast, so hopefully it won't be as humid. Today I'm gonna go to the biggest Starbucks in Seoul, and it is, I'll just insert where it's at because I do not remember the name of it. But yeah, I can't wait to show you guys. It looks really pretty on the outside. And probably gonna eat breakfast there, then let's see, go to this village where it has a lot of art. Again, I'll insert the name here because I do not remember the name of it. And yeah. And then probably walk and explore some more. So, catch you guys there. White people in front of me and I want to go up and talk to them, but I think that's kind of weird. So Cheonggyecheon stream, and it's like an 11 kilometer river that flows out downtown Seoul. And I thought I'd come here because first, like I've been saying, this whole day is really hot, but also, you know, it's nice to take a break from the city life, so it's nice to be with nature. Okay, so the stream is covered with the elevated highway after the Korean War, and as part of the country's post-war economic development, they decided to restore it. And I guess there is a plaza nearby, and there's a lot of art venues around, and it passes under a total of 22 bridges, one of which I'm under right now. So yeah, I am just gonna chill here a bit, so yeah, see you guys later. it is.
We have fucking head.
It's my brother. Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so this is what happened. Kept getting off of the wrong stops because someone here doesn't know where we're going. It's not me. Yeah, I think we're like at least an hour delayed from being back at the Airbnb, but that's okay because we're having brother and sisterly memories, and we were so loud on the subway, someone told us to basically shut up. Well, finally gonna go get some good food, and then we'll probably go sing. I don't know, we'll probably by air, but yeah. See you guys there. And we did the couple deal because, you know, we're a couple of siblings. And that's why we're matching. Yeah, so we're supposed to enter through the west gate. And apparently, if you rent out the Hangul, then you get in for free. So, to this Starbucks because it looks so cool on Instagram. Don't know why Asia in particular has really cool architecture when it comes to Starbucks, but yep. I'll show you guys what it looks like inside.
friends. So it is now nighttime, and thanks to Kyle, I have a friend here named Kim. Hi.
Hi.
And he's taking me to eat spicy chicken soup, and then we're supposed to karaoke, and then we'll see what happens for the rest of the night. So yeah, see you guys there. Bye. When you don't know Korean and you just use Google Translator to try to conversate with other people and they use Google Translator to conversate back, it's funny. Alright guys, so that was my Seoul trip. I'm gonna go head to the KTX to take the bullet train down to Busan. So yeah, see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!